7 standard. Today in the reading session, I'm going to read from chapter 2, Acids and Bases, page number 14. Have you heard about acid rains? Do you know what acid rains are? Acid rains are the combination of carbonic acid, sulfuric acid and nitric acid with rainwater. Acid rain causes damage to buildings and monuments like Taj Mahal and our skin. Industrial waste gases contain sulfur dioxide, nitrogen oxide, carbon dioxide. When they get mixed with moisture, they change to sulfuric acid, nitric acid, and carbonic acid. Acid rains are also witnessed in AP state in Visakhapatnam district. Can you guess the reason for acid rain in Visakhapatnam? Take lemon juice in 2 test tubes and add some pieces of marble to one test tube and eggshells to another. What do you observe? Bring a burning matchstick near the test tube. What happens? The flame extinguishes. Pass the gas into lime water. What happens? Can you see the formation of precipitation? Lime water is turned into milky white. Is it carbon dioxide? Now try to write the properties of acids and bases from your observation in the above experiments. We have seen the neutral solutions have no effect on indicators. We have also seen that acid and bases have different effects on indicators. When the solution is made by mixing of acid and a base, be a neutral. Thank you.